Godot 4.3 is out and the new FBX imports is one of its highly anticipated improvements. So far, to import FBX models into Godot, you had to download a separate program and configure Godot to use it. But no more. This release comes with a brand new FBX importer based on a remarkable open source project, UFBX. It should make importing FBX files into Godot more reliable and up to 5 times faster. If you're wondering why it's been problematic so far, the FBX format is closed source and complex. At the same time, it's still widely used in games and animation. So for years, open source developers have been working hard to reverse engineer it, making progress with each iteration. With the new and improved FBX importer, Godot 4.3 improves the workflow for many professional artists and developers who rely on a large library of existing FBX files. Time to put it to the test. Have fun importing models and remember to report any issues you find so the team can continue improving the importer. Check out more new features in Godot 4.3 by clicking right here and follow us to not miss any.